A new rift has opened within the archives. The Divergence Rift offers new time-limited rewards to earn. As you progress through the rift's free track, you'll receive complete outfits from the Winter Chill Collection, including the Deep Frostbite outfit for the Trapper, and the Office Santa outfit for Dwight Fairfield. Want more from the Divergence Rift? Unlock the Rift Pass to access the Premium Track, which will immediately grant you exclusive cosmetics and set you down a path to even greater rewards. The Observer's Auris web now features new Glyph Challenges. Keep an eye open for these to appear in your trials, for those who are up to the task. Play through all 70 tiers to earn even more unique outfits as part of the Divergence collection. Show them true darkness with the Ashen Lady outfit for the nurse. Fight to the finish with Yui Kimura's Highway Queen outfit. The premium track also includes two exclusive outfits in the Deep Freeze collection. Survive the northern winter with Claudette Morel's Montreal Chill outfit, and hit the slopes with the Mountain Scout outfit for Felix Richter. Finally, become Fury itself with the Demon's End outfit for the Oni. Although the rift will close, the rewards you earn are yours to keep. Look deeper into the fog with the Divergence Rift. Available now in Dead by Daylight.